drama. Reuniting the award-winning partnership of the writer of Only Fools and Horses,
Cue the Thunder,
and David Jason.
Micawber!
The magical tale of a lovable Dickens character.
I wouldn't believe all you hear.
To him, life's about love and happiness.
I will never desert you.
To his creditors, it's about getting their money back.
Micawber!
Micawber, Boxing Day, 9:05, ITV1.
At Morrisons, we've more fresh offers to make your Christmas extra special. With Morrisons Fresh Double Cream, now only 55 pence. Buy two packs of Mr. Kipling mince pies and we'll give you a third one free. And there's buy one, get one free on Morrisons Prawn Cocktail. Because at Morrisons, we know you expect the very best for less this Christmas.
What can I do to make you love me right away? So young man, we are so young now. Come on, come on, leave me breathless. So listen to the radio, you'd be happier.
The Best of the Cause is one of the selected range of CDs in our 2 for £22 offer. A visit to Woolworths is well worth it.
It's oh so quiet. It's so still. You're all alone. And so peaceful.
Anaïs, Cacherel.
The Braun Synchro is our first shaver whose head moves side to side, capturing more hair, giving you Braun's closest ever shave. And its automatic self-cleaning system leaves your shaver so clean, it feels like new every day. Braun, designed to make a difference.
If you have a problem, deal with it directly. Canesten One soothes and clears thrush fast.
There's always a murder. You expect it.
He was pushed down some stairs at the university.
But what if there's no murder?
I've no reason to arrest anyone.
And no motive.
If you're not meticulous, you're dead.
It could just be a matter of waiting.
This investigation is not closed.
Don't tell me an innocent person has nothing to fear because history proves you horribly wrong.
A Touch of Frost, tonight at 9, ITV1.
Nigel Marvin goes vampire hunting on ITV2 now. Here on Carlton, a rare insight into the life of actress Anne Kirkbride, who plays Deirdre Rashid in Coronation Street.
He's right, you know. Anyway, what's your name?
We need Barbara.